everybody, Johnny B. Goodyear, located at the yard. All right, we're gonna do a drop and hook. And we're gonna go home. Oh, Shawno, anyway. First drop and hook. There it goes. No comment. Okay, so you know what, before I forget this again, this, look how easy this thing is. Instead of the Freightliner, I hated that thing. This is so much, I don't know, so professional. Really is. I like it. And the door closes so nice. Okay, R69 actually. Well, it looks like somebody dropped that trailer really, 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 really bad. Really low. Wow, look how low this thing really drops. That is crazy. I've never seen a chassis drop that low before. Nice. Watch that trailer go up. About a lamp check. Thank you, Port of Bills. Thank you. Really, some of the slightest tandems all the way to the front. Ah, can't even reach it. There we go. That worked. This does not have a load scale. Nice. Everybody, my boss has told me to there's a rider outfit there in Hagerstown. They have agreed to modify the rectify the situation so that I can have air conditioner. You know what we should do? Gauges. I want to, now that we're fully loaded, I want to reset hold okay to reset. Start resetting. I want to reset the fuel average. Okay, trip one. There. Trip two, okay, got it. 98 hours on the engine. I wanna see what the fuel average is, or fuel economy, now that we're fully loaded. I'm being chased by brown over here. There are three browns behind me. Oh boy. AKA UPS. So today is Wednesday. September 19th, 2018. Temperature is 78 degrees. There are lights right here, but see from up here you can't really see it. I wish it was a little brighter or amber something, because you can't really see it when if it's on and off. I truly used to love McDonald coffee. I thought McDonald coffee was good, you know, great. I even thought Pilot coffee were great. Until I tasted that JBG Travels coffee to cup, bean to cup. They ruined it. They ruined everything. Fortunately, I'm going to the Pilot. Right now, I'm headed that way because that's where the writer place is. And I am so excited that I just can't hide it. I know. I'm so excited that I just can't hide it. I'm gonna have my coffee today. Not any ordinary coffee. JBG Travels Bean to Cup Coffee. Hey man, how you doing? He's probably said, what a weird guy. A dirty old man with a hat and a flashlight on top of his hat. I'm so excited. That I just can't hide it. Swing it really wide. Really wide. And watch your tail there, Sydney. I thought that was my boss. My boss drives a black Ford F-150. I'm so excited. Got scrap. Let's do something about this cruise control. Turn it on, set, that's it. Just imagine an 80,000 pound truck is only driven by two fingers. Right? Not that I drive with two fingers. But you can. I'm not saying that you should. All right, so here's the plan. We're gonna deliver in Shawano tomorrow afternoon. Let's bump the speed up a little bit. Adaptive cruise control is engaged. Come on, big truck, go! Sydney's waiting for you. Here's the plan. Delivery tomorrow afternoon. And I think that Dirty Larry and I, Dirty Larry. Now Larry, in fact, go to his channel, write down in his comment, not now Larry. I think Dirty Larry and I are going to be headed for Texas tomorrow. But I don't think he's going to be running at 66 miles per hour now. So I don't think he has the patience to run 66. I don't even know where that guy is right now. Shawano is 890 miles, but that's a toll road all the way. Well, this is going to be our first heavy load going a very steep hill. Medium steep hill. Sydney's still doing on the 10th gear. Downshifted to 9th gear. Just keeping up with the boys. Now, I don't know how heavy they are, but just keeping up with the boys, so. By the way, as far as the automatic goes, there was a WEL driver that I used to run with over there in California. We had exactly the same amount of weight, the same model truck, the same trailer. The only difference was I had an automatic or auto shift, he had a manual, and we went up and raced the same hill exactly the same way. So the notion of manual transmission and automatic, in my experience, there was absolutely no difference. Nothing at all. They both climbed the hills equally the same. In fact, they shifted just exactly the same. Because every time we both would shift, I would say it on radio, and Randy said the same thing too, so... I can't remember that driver's handle, CB handle now. Easy Money, I think it is, or... Alright, so we have the cruise control set at 66. We've got the Jake brake on high. There you go, she automatically downshifted to ninth gear. And the Jake brake is engaged. She upshifted to 10th gear. Now we're doing 67. Let's see, let's turn off the Jake brake. They are, folks. All right, we'll see you guys later at the pilot truck stop or at Ryder. Let's see if we can't get them to get this thing resolved. As always, thank you for watching and have a good and godly day. Peace. Hey, everybody, greetings from Hagerstown, Maryland. All right, we're looking for Ryder rental. Over there. Let's see if they can't help me get some better sleep at night. I like this place better than the one in Annapolis Junction. Alright, we'll catch you guys later. I gotta find out where they want. Peace. I tell you what, I'm gonna be sleeping real nice tonight. Yes, sirree. I'm so happy. Yes, they did take care of it. I'd rather not say how they did it, but let's just say that I'm all good now. I am all set for sleeping like a baby. Thank you very much, Ryder. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. You have absolutely redeemed yourselves. Thank you very much. This is one happy Johnny B. Goodrow driver. I guess all it was just a little bit of miscommunication. But it's all good now, so that's all that really matters. By the way, one of the freakiest things that I noticed about this truck is, let's just say you have the stereo on. As soon as you put it on reverse, the stereo will shut off, will mute. Kind of a nice feature. I like it because I don't like the distraction when I'm backing up. I'm gonna go get my coffee and we'll catch you guys later. Should I or should I not get fuel? I don't know. We'll see. Peace.